Welcome back to CAD/CAM tutorial. Today we are going to design and assemble a simple two-ended conical or hexagon shape spring with swivel hook. See, there are two hooks with spring. So let's see how to do in SolidWorks. It is widely used spring in the world. I hope you like it. Here we will make the first part, both end conical spring or tension spring. So choose front plane, sketch. We will create first here a path, conical path. So choose circle and draw a circle with 18 mm diameter. Okay. Go to feature and find out here helix and spiral. Select here height and pitch. Height keep 10 mm, pitch 2 mm. Select here reverse direction 180 degree and choose clockwise 30 degree taper. Okay, now see, now select one plane, right plane, plane, and select this point. Okay, now this plane is created. Choose front plane, sketch, and either draw a circle or just convert it. We will do one thing, just we will convert the previous circle 18 dia. Select convert entity. See, this converted. Check the diameter, it's 18 mm by default. Okay, again go to feature and select here helix and spiral. Delete, uncheck this taper helix. Select here height and revolution. ...84 mm length, height, and revolution 40. Uncheck this reverse direction. Okay, now this is the exact direction, and choose here counterclockwise. Select OK. Now that's it. Hide this plane. Select this point. Choose plane. And for reference, select front plane. Now we are going to create a plane here. Okay. Select this plane, sketch. Now you can choose the previous circle or you can draw it. Let's draw it better. Make the diameter 18 mm. Okay, go to feature and select here helix and spiral. Again choose here height and pitch. Height 10 mm and pitch 2 mm. And here select tapered link, keep 30. Here uncheck tapered angle 30 degree. And make sure this is counterclockwise direction. Okay. Now just hide this plane. Now here we created three. See, helix 1, helix 2, and helix 3. So select this all three helix. Just go to feature, composite curve. Now see, now we will make one curve, one composite curve. So choose here all three composite curve spirals, select OK. Now it's become one only. So now we will define the profile, spring profile. So choose top plane, sketch, normal, and here we will draw the spring profile. draw a circle. Okay, now select the center point of circle and press shift key and this path and make relation pairs. Okay, now let's define the diameter. Keep the diameter 2 mm. Okay, now simply exit from the sketch. Now go to feature and select swept boss base command. See here profile selected, just select the path. Now we selected this whole curve. See, you can see the preview. It's already calculated. Select OK. Now this is our spring. See, this is the two end tapered spring. Now let's define the raw material. Satin finish stainless steel. Okay, this looking a nice perspective, so it looks perfect. Now let's save this spring. Go to desktop, create a new folder called spring. Save as a first part spring. Now let's make the hook. Let's make the second part swivel hook. So choose front plane sketch and draw here first center line. Exit. Center line must pass through origin point. Now select here center point arc and draw a circle from this up to here. Exit. 25 mm the length and this radius make 4 mm. Choose center line. Exit. Let's define this angle 10 mm, 10 degrees. Okay, now again choose center point arc and define one more arc here up to this line. Exit. Keep radius 4 mm. Select first line, connect these two ends. Now exit, choose center line, connect this point with origin or center point. Let's define the angle. Keep the degree 100 mm. Okay, select circle line and draw a, it must be tangent line. Keep 5 mm the length. Now select origin point and this point. Okay, any distance, it's up to you. Choose here sketch fillet. Keep corner radius 4 mm. Select these lines, circle and this line. Okay. Now you can see it here, the geometry is fully defined. So simply exit from the geometry. Now we will create circle here. So first we will create a plane in this point. Go to feature, geometry reference plane. First select this line. Okay, once you select this line, then select this outer point. It's coincide and perpendicular to line. Okay. Now you can see, select this plane. Sketch, select circle and draw here a circle let's keep diameter 2 mm. Now simply exit. Now the profile and path both created, so go to feature and select swept boss base. Select here path, you can see the preview. Okay, now hide the plane. Now this is the our swivel hook. Go to appearance, satin finish stainless steel. Now save this part, swivel hook. Now both the parts are created. Now we will make the assembly of spring with swivel hook. Let's start the assembly of spring and swivel hook. Choose new assembly. Okay, so this is the assembly window of SolidWorks. Click here browse, and we will browse our first part, spring. Sometime it may takes time because of complicated part or the computer is slow. I will change my background plain white. I prefer perspective view, so it looks perfect. Now select here, choose origin view, right click on the spring and select here float. Choose mat, select this both the origin point, select here coincident relation. Okay, now let's browse the next part, swivel hook. Hide this origin point. Now press Control key and click this part. Okay, now we created one more part with the help of one part. Now let's arrange. Choose rotate component. Okay, now select these two body and we will make some relation. Select top plane, top plane of spring, and go down. Press top plane of swivel hook and click here mat. It is coincide relation. Okay, again we will see right plane of spring. Press control key and front plane of hook. Press control mat. Coincident relation. Select here. Okay. Now just on the spring and now select swivel hook to first. Let's change the position. Then choose move. Select OK. Now we will select top plane of spring. Control key top plane of hook. Mat. Coincident relation. OK. OK. Right plane of spring. And front plane of hook. Select mat. Okay. Now drag inside. So this is a kind of hook. दिस इज द सिंपल स्प्रिंग हुक और टू एंड टेपर्ड स्प्रिंग विथ स्वाइवल हुक. सेलेक्ट हियर. ओके. नाउ सी द हुक इनसाइड. So I hope you like it. Please subscribe our channel for more video and more projects in SolidWorks. And don't forget to share and like our videos. Thanks for watching.